just got some bathing suits in. So excited about these. The colors are just so fun and flirty, and we're so excited about these.
So it's the same line that we've carried in previous years. Yep. It's done really well for us. It's so comfortable. We both personally own it. I think I literally bought practically every style Probably going to do the same with these. Again, they're just, they fit really well. Like, they hold up really well, and they're at a really great price point.
Yeah. And they don't show wear, which is really awesome about, like, the whole holding up. I mean, because you don't want to buy a pair, you don't want to buy a bathing suit and, like, it falls apart. So after, like, washing and wearing, these are great.
Yeah, they're awesome. We wouldn't carry them for years and years if we didn't really love the brand, so.
Exactly. That's so true. this set.
Gorgeous.
Oh, my God. I love it. This is the Garden Oasis set. So I'll show you up close. It's so pretty. It's definitely see-through, but it makes the perfect cover-up. And I mean, you could just do the pants. You could just do the top. Lots of great options.
So I'll show you some of the swims. So this is one of the first ones. This is Butterfly Kisses. It has these gorgeous little white butterflies with a ruffle detail. It has adjustable straps, which is great. I love anything that's adjustable. I just think it's huge for swimwear because we all have like different shoulder lengths and don't know where I'm going with that. But
what did you say? I missed that. Shoulder.
All different shoulder lengths.
Lengths or lengths?
I can't spit all my words. And then regroup. And then these are the matching bottoms. They have adjustable ties. I can't talk. Take two. These are the matching bottoms. They're super cute. Have adjustable tie bottoms, which are great. They're a little cheeky, but not too cheeky at all. They still give you a lot of coverage, which is great. But I just think this pattern is so sweet and so cute. Great for summer.
These are cheeky. Actually, it's like full-on cheeks.
But if you're a cheeky girl.
Amazing. If you're a cheeky girl, this is the bottom for you. This is the Garden Girl bottom. Look at those adorable little flowers on there. I love these. And then the top is really fun too. So it goes.
You're lost.
Should I try it on?
Because that's not how it goes, so I'm gonna let you figure it out.
Okay, struggle bus over here. How does it go?
Like this.
Yeah, exactly. This goes over your head.
Like, no, like this.
Live try on, guys.
Live try on.
Live try on.
It goes like this.
Are you sure?
I had it on in the story.
Are you sure you had it on right?
A positive. So you can wear it like this. Susanna, this is right.
Well, on the wear it different ways. On the model, it shows a cross, but I like to leave
it. No, you can wear it. Okay, so you can wear it three ways. Let me show you.
Can you not do it like this?
No, that's not right.
You probably could do it that way.
Hold on.
But I feel like
that makes sense. Please. Susanna, you probably could do it that way.
Actually, yeah, you could.
You definitely could.
Right?
So you can do it that way. You can do it. You totally could. So that's one way, two way, and then let me show you four ways, actually. Four ways. Then, if your boobs aren't saggy, you can wear it like this.
This has to go viral.
Oh my God. You can wear like this. Or,
oh.
I mean, it's not the cutest.
I mean, it doesn't
way.
Really like
the model had it on.
No,
like this.
No, she didn't.
The model had it on.
Like this?
Cross.
Yeah. That's, or you can wear it like this.
Yeah.
I can wear it always.
Four ways?
Yeah, four ways. One bathing suit, four ways.
One bathing suit, four ways. I love it. Super cute. See, and you yelled at me.
It's great. It's really old. Let me read it. It's actually, It's actually one of the most comfortable bathing suits I've ever. It'd be so funny.
It would be so funny if it was live.
This is actually one of the most comfortable bathing suits I've ever put on my body. It's feels like nothing. It's great.
I love it. I love when something feels like nothing.
But you know, some days it's uncomfortable.
I know. It's true. Yeah. And like you can swim, like you can like go and do like fun stuff, and you're not worried about like.
A lifetime with Peyton and ride down the slide.
Yeah, of course. I can lifetime membership.
I can put that to a test because I wore my Dip and Daisies the last time to lifetime
membership. That is true. I think we have a picture.
It's slide proof. Yeah.
It is slide proof, you guys. The Dip and Daisies bathing suits are slide proof. Oh my god. This is the Marlene crochet top. We have some really fun crochet tops. They just look awesome either over a bathing suit or with a pair of shorts or jeans. So, so cute.
Nope.
And then the last bathing suit we have, this is the Flower Bomb bathing suit. It is the same as the Garden Girl bathing suit. So it does have that cheeky bottom, but it's really flattering. It's really flattering. Honestly, this is my favorite type of bottom. But I did really like the butterfly one too. Just there's a time and a place for everything.
Being appropriate. It can be important.
But I don't know.
To go in there. do we have anything else
we need to add? We were talking about that. We hadn't gotten to the top yet.
Okay, get to the top.
Okay, you do the top. Okay. I'll just be your model.
So this is the Flower Bomb top. So cute. Actually, we had one very similar to this last year.
Oh my god, it was so cute.
So cute. Tied in the middle. We kind of had two bathing suits that actually was made into one style. Mm-hmm. Like the gray and black one.
Yeah.
That had the keyhole in the middle but mixed with the ruffle one that tied. It's right. Like the two bathing suits had a baby. Mm-hmm. It is. It's really cute on. Again, I wore it in the stories today.
I love the ruffles.
Ties adjustable. Just fits really well. Again, super comfortable. It's not tied on your shoulders. It's great.
It's great. You guys, we have such cute stuff right now. And we're all so excited.
I don't know if we showed the print up close, but it's like this gorgeous pastel colored suit.
I love the flowers. Okay, so you pick some fun stuff and I'll pick some fun stuff.
Okay.
So this first set that I have for you guys, it is so fun. It's a great pair of wide leg pants and a matching top. Works awesome as a cover up, or you can do it as an outfit with a great pair of wedges or a cute flat sandal, which we have some really, really fun styles right now.
I had that one on in the story this morning and I snagged it for myself. Stunning, stunning on.
I love this set. This is a Leon set. And then let's see. These pants, we had the top and we actually just got the pants. They are crocheted on the side, so these are really fun too.
This is the matching top.
Oh yeah, perfect. Oh my god, you guys, look how cute that is.
And it has the detail on the back.
And on the sleeves, you can see. So fun.
And it comes in black too, with the matching top.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Where is that? We'll find it. We'll find it for you guys. Okay, this is another one that just came back in stock. This is the Darlene crocheted skirt. And then we have a matching top as well. And it's really fun because you can actually cinch the sleeves so you can make them shorter too.
And then I have something brand new that we just got yesterday. This is the Alice straight dress. So this is like another 2-for-1. You can wear it as a beach cover up over your bathing suit, or you can totally wear it for a night out. It cinches in the middle. There's like a little tie so you can adjust it. It's strapless. And if you're not a dress person, you can go for the matching set, which sold out. We just got back in stock yesterday too. So it's like a little tube top with tie shoulder straps, or you can tuck in the straps and make it strapless. That's what I did, and I loved it both ways. And then the pants are flowy. Again, this could easily be a beach cover up too, but again, you can wear it out, put a little jacket over it if it gets chilly. And then this.
Wait, show them up close real quick with this fabric, because it has a little shimmer to it. It has a gold shimmer to it. It's so pretty.
And then this is the Bradley cover up. So cute over a bathing suit.
Thank you.
Slightly struggling.
Slightly.
This is the Bradley cover up. Great to throw over your bathing suit. Can even put shorts on over this. Or even like a longer pant if you want, wear it open or closed. Again, same as that Zuma pant and that Zuma top with that crochet detailing. Just really beautiful and lightweight. Won't make you hot if you're going down to the beach or the pool, but just want something to throw over your suit.
And talk about the best gauze pant that is out there, I think. It is so cute and like just stylish and easy to wear. You can wear it as a cover-up, or you can throw it on with a really cute tank. And it's just one of those great pants that's really easy and lightweight too. So that's the Natalie pant in navy.
Well, even me and you got a pair a few years ago.
I still have mine too. Yeah,
I wear it all the time.
I will not get rid of them. No, I wear them all the time. I swear, since all the stuff has come in, we've been in the best mood.
The best mood. It's getting nice outside. Daylight savings.
Exactly. Oh my god, daylight savings. Oh, I cannot wait.
Nothing is better when we leave work at night.
And it's light out. That's the best. Susanna right now is working on the window. So we're gonna have a fresh window for you soon with all the swim.
Cute.
All right, love you guys. We'll see you later. Come visit us.